Hi, welcome to new MAT factory test station. Product of this week is a drum filter, which is DRF2500, which is capable to process up to 2500 cubic meters per hour. This is the largest member of our series, but also we are working on larger models. So far, this is the biggest with 2500 cubic meters filtration rate. Since it's made out of HDPE, the reason is we will use this on a very cold climate in Iceland. Okay, now I am together with my colleague, Witt. Witt is our aquaculture specialist. Witt, can you tell us about what's going on in the aquaculture business? Why do we need this huge units?
Intensive production of fish in RAS on the land is extremely fast growing sector in Norway. The size of production increase. We need to produce bigger and bigger equipment. As we can see next to us, a huge drought filter, which goes to Iceland.
As you are our specialist, what's the benefits of a drum filter inside recirculated aquaculture system?
I believe the stable water conditions is the most important aspect to run a successful fish farm and also reduce the water consumption.
Yeah, I think that's a very important point. Low energy consumption and using less and less water. That's the key for the future. Thanks for the information. Let's check the details of the unit. And on this monster unit, we have two inlet flanges. You can see they're both huge, and a service lid here. After this inlets, we have another chamber inside to distribute all the water into the drum evenly. And separate service lids on both sides to check each segment, quite lightweight covers. And here you can see, again, this is not like a simple sheet. This is a special sheet, which is like a brick inside. Gives us a very good thermal insulation, a low material weight, and extra strength. And here you can see our water-resistant electrical motor and the reduction mechanism to give various different rotation speeds into our drum. Here you can see our cabinet for our backwash booster pump, which is super energy efficient. The lid is to protect the pump. Also, it's maintaining enough ventilation. And this pump is feeding our numerous nozzles to wash our screen. As a MAT tradition, we always supply our units with capable sensors, cabling, and everything, which is completely SCADA and PLC compatible for remote controlling and monitoring. Thanks for watching us, and please give us your comments and subscribe into our channel.